On May 22nd, 2021, Vienna released a server patch update in the game, saying the update addresses an exploit that causes the economy to be unstable. At first, a couple of people, including myself in the mix, didn't know what the server patch meant, because in the previous server patches, I always had a general explanation on why the update happened in the first place, but in this case, I had completely no clue, and found that a couple of hours later through reading my YouTube comments and Instagram comments on the post, saying that there was some sort of exploit, and that a bunch of people got banned from the game. So, what now? You got a bunch of people that are banned from the game because of an exploit that elite tier players did because of greed. Then you have a bunch of players that are banned because of association with these elite tier players. And now you have a bunch of people that got randomly banned because they are suspicious. So the main reason you clicked on this video is probably to wonder if you will get unbanned. But the main reason is, I don't know, because there is a 99% chance that you will be kept banned, but there is also a 1% chance that you might get unbanned. It all has to come down to what VNL will do to you in this situation. Not me, not Sweet Dude, not anyone else, but VNL Entertainment himself. So, if you got banned for using this elite tier exploit, having association with a player that used this exploit, or randomly getting banned because of suspicion, whatever the case might be, please consider emailing VNL Entertainment about this. His email will be flashing on the screen right now, so write a goodwill thought apology or something in those lines to convince VNL to unban you from the game. Because if you truly think about this, none of this would have happened if these greedy elite tier players didn't exploit in the first place. It's their fault. But you got some people accusing VNL because of this exploit, which doesn't make any sense, because in their argument is basically saying it's his fault for having a buggy game. Well, you can use this exact same argument if you murdered someone in plain sight, and then you have the audacity to say that you did not do it because you didn't originally own the gun, because you bought it off from a gun store or something in those lines. But what these elite tier players did is similar to that. They found something in the game to get a complete advantage over anyone. And also notice the keyword advantage, because only elite tier players could do this exploit. None of the regular people could do this, not even a level 1 if he tried. This is immensely sad to hear. It's not the first time that this happened, because there was an issue long time ago with the market, and someone uploaded a video about that exploit, and a bunch of people lost their items because of this one person who didn't report the exploit to us, so it would have been fixed that exact same day it got found out. And the people that exploited got away with the freebie item if the exploit got reported in time. That's how nice VNL is. Because if you find an exploit and somehow manage to get 1 million VIP tokens, which I doubt, in one day, and you report it to us, you get to keep the 1 million VIPs. It's a win-win for anyone. You help the game and VNL out, so you keep the payment. I just don't understand why greed is such a big issue on this game, because many people are complaining about these low levels begging over and over again and causing an annoyance. But it's not them, it's high levels that are rich in the game that just want more and more, and that are causing trouble over and over again, to the point that they do collateral fucking damage and people get banned for association, and random innocent people get banned as well for not doing anything other than playing the game through hard work because they are rich. So with all of that said, if you are banned from the game, please consider to write a long paragraph email on why you have been a naughty player for using this exploit, having association with this, and even for the poor innocent players that are rich in the game because they got banned of suspicion. Please go consider to write an email and prove yourself that you did not do this. Because if you lie in your email, VNO can easily check your logs on what you did in that specific day, hour, minute, and second in the game. So anyways, hope I managed to clear some things that people misunderstood, and hope that some people get unbanned from the game. It is completely bullshit that actually innocent players got banned. That what pisses me off about this whole situation. I don't care about these elite tier players that got banned because of exploit. They should deserve it. They shouldn't fight back. They know what they did. They opened the wound for the blade to go inside. It's their fault, not VNL. So, enough ranting around. Good luck, and thanks for watching.